Good, you're awake. Something's crash-landed over there in the canyon.
I'm going to go hack into the ranger station cameras. Maybe we can get a closer look.
Don't bother. Leave this to a professional. I'll just accelerate over there and check it out myself. It's hero time. Go, mighty Omnitrix power.
So, Gwen, what do you have from those ranger station cameras?
I'm here to heat things up.
These drones are lightly armored, but they attack in swarms. You'll need to destroy them quickly. Job. Now clear that debris and get moving. Have been upgraded with a laser shot.
Ha!
Warp blades on this hunter drone make it very dangerous.
Crispy.
Thank you.
Check it out. I think it's a piece of the Onitrix. I knew there was some reason my watch wasn't working.
This robot looks like it must have used your Omnitrix crystal to power itself. Now the only question is, where are the rest?
Someone sent that robot knowing that Ben was weakened. We walked right into a trap.
I can fit my nose so fast you can't even see it.
I wonder if they know who they're dealing with. I don't get it. That thing knew us too well. Aren't most of Ben's foes trapped in the Null Void?
That's what I'm worried about. Making Null Void portals is plumber technology, and nothing has ever escaped.
Look! More drones! And they're attacking a group of Forever Knights.
Forever Knights? Maybe Enoch is behind all this.
Talk about getting caught between a rock and a hard place. Whose butt am I supposed to kick?
I think all of them?
Sounds like a plan.
Speed is my creed.
Enoch's knights follow his will completely. There's no reasoning with their broken minds.
Use Accelerate and you can run circles around these guys.
Next time?
Energy staffs were one of the first technologies that Enoch's scientists extracted from alien artifacts. I don't think the system can protect against the speed of Accelerate. Enoch's lieutenants are armed with energy sabers. Hmm.
win.
This variant has an equipped grenade launcher. You'll have to get out of the way before the bombs explode.
Sensitive triggers. You can probably cool the system with a heavy object.
I'm forearmed and dangerous.
Forever Night Champions are part of Enoch's Elite Guard. He must have placed a very high priority on this mission.
Ah!
Couple of seared bad guys coming up.
Tell me, what's going on here? Whose drones are those?
We were making haste toward the area known as 51. Lord Enoch leads our campaign there to smite the off-world infestation.
Enoch is taking over Area 51?
He seeks only to emancipate it. Lord Enoch will use the technology therein to power a weapon of worldwide deliverance. To stop the Forever Knights is to deprive the Earth of its last, best hope.
Enoch doesn't offer hope to anyone but himself.
We should find him before he makes a bad situation even worse.